What you're about to hear are actual ban appeals that were submitted by actual players for review. They have not been edited other than to remove the names of the players or their emails or other personal information that could be used to identify them. Other than that, they have been left intact. Keep in mind that these are just 3 out of 300 ban appeals that I've collected over a period of time. Don't try to submit a ban appeal with the hope of it making it in, because it won't. Once we run out of the ban appeals that I've collected, we're going to end this series and we won't be doing it anymore. So just enjoy it while it lasts. And without further ado, ban appeals 4, 5, and 6.
Hi, today I got banned from Maine when I was hacking. I was mining and then I got kicked from the server, and when I tried to join it said I was banned for hacking. If you don't unban me, I'm going to sue you because you can't ban people without their permission. If you unban me right now though, I will forgive you. Can you also tell me where I send my mod application to? I'd be a good mod because I know how hacks are and how to look for them. I also love empty PvP and want to make it a better server. Thank you, and please unban me, or else. Thanks.
MCPVP, I am 10 years old and I've been playing on your server for 1 year. I downloaded Notice today because my friend said it would make me a better PvPer, and he told me it was okay to use. But he told a mod I was using it and I got banned. I don't care if you unban me or not, but I just wanted to tell you my friend's name is, and he uses Notice as well. Please ban him so that he won't smile at me anymore. Thanks.
You make me angry. I did not hack and you banded me right before I won. I'm gonna call the internet police for this and they will arrest you. You can't ban people on the internet without probable cause. I hope you enjoy prison because it's the last person you'll ever see. Unban me right now or you might be executed. You have been warned.
Yeah,
you're
like...
still executed. Luke.
Like, yeah.
Be like... Okay, let's have Hairless, read his.
I'm gonna giggle like a little schoolgirl.
What the hell?
Gotta get that.
Okay, there you go, Hairless.
I am 10 years old, and I've been playing on your server for 1 year. I downloaded Notice today because my friend said it would make me better at PvP. I'm so bad at this, unreal. I can't do it now. Oh my God, right. I'm gonna go from the top. I will do this. Right. Oh my God.
Bad.
These are serious submissions as well.
Hi. Today I got banned from Maine when I wasn't hacking. I was mining and then I got kicked for the server, and when I tried to join it said I was banned for hacking. If you don't unban me, I'm going to sue you because you can't ban people without their permission. If you unban me right now though, I'll forgive you. Can you also tell me where I send my mod application to? It'd be a good mod because I know what hacks are and how to look for them. I also love MCPVP and want to make it a better server. Thank you and please unban me or else. Thanks. Oh, and P.S. We're all out of milk.